Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Katy in beautiful Katy, Texas. We're about 33 miles due west of downtown Houston, right at exit 737 off of Katy Freeway. And I want to take an opportunity today to show you a beautiful trade-in that we just got in, a nice travel trailer. It's a 2015 Surveyor. It's the Cadet model by Forest River. This is the 32RKDS. The RK means that it has a nice big rear kitchen and it has two big slide outs. So I'm going to talk about a few things outside here and then we'll take a look at the inside floor plan. A couple things that are a little unusual about this unit that'll make using it a little easier. First and foremost is this power tongue jack. Makes hooking up from your pickup truck or SUV a whole lot easier. Of course, as most campers do, comes equipped with two big LP bottles and then your battery right here with a spot for another battery. As we go around the side here, one of the things that I like about this is it uses a slam latch storage doors. If you take a look in here, you'll see you have a really nice amount of storage. And the other thing that's good is it's all finished off, so it's all clean. You have a light here. When you go to shut the door, just like closing the door to your trunk of your car. Of course, we have a stabilizer jacks on either corner, on two on the front and two on the back. As we go around here, you do have a nice size electric power awning. So it covers a good portion of the side of your trailer. You can set up your campsite out here and enjoy the great outdoors. Good grab handle too, so it makes getting in and out of your coach a lot easier. As we proceed here to the back, so you have a fresh water fill on this side, a power outlet, so if you want to hook up a TV or something out here, you certainly have the capability of doing that. And then if you do watch TV out here, you have a place for your cable or satellite hookup. So I want to show you a few things out here. You notice this is your bedroom slide out. Nice thing about that is it gives you additional storage underneath here. So that's a nice handy spot to put some extra things. The other thing I really like about this model is all your valves and your hookups are not under the slide. So they're easy to get to, which makes hooking up and unhooking a whole lot easier. It does come with the exterior utility shower, hot and cold water. Also an extra on this one is the black water or the black tank flush, which makes keeping your tank a lot cleaner, a lot easier for you. This does come with the trail air suspension system. So what that's going to do is if you hit a pothole, it's going to make towing a lot easier. You're going to be stabilized, going to make it a little easier to go down the road. Did want to point out to you something that's very important is that you have 50 amp service. So that just means this is braced and wired for a second AC. If you wanted to add one, you certainly could. It also lets you be able to use any kind of power that they have there at the park. Of course, it comes equipped with a ladder and a spare tire. Let's go inside and check out this beautiful floor plan. So welcome inside our 2015 Surveyor 32RKDS model. First and foremost, I want to point out this beautiful flooring. It's very functional. It's nice if you have pets or something in here, small children, it's easy to clean up. Also, looking up the other direction is that the ceiling is not flat. So you have this nice arched ceiling. So if you're tall like me, it gives you plenty of headroom, really gives it a sense of nice spaciousness. Here's our counter area in our kitchen. So you have plenty, three drawers over here that come all the way out, a split sink so it makes washing dishes easier. And then I always like the high-rise faucet with the pull-out handle so it's easy to spray down your dirty dishes. Plenty of storage up here for your plates and pots and pans, things like that. Have our gas and electric refrigerator here, so that just means that when you're going down the road, this refrigerator is going to keep your food cold. Our main, where you would be cooking here, our main island area. So you have sealed burners, so this is definitely an upgrade. Also, I love the way Suburban gives you a clear cover here with a place to put it. If you've ever operated the other ones, you know what a hassle they are. And then we do have a stainless stainless oven. So if you still want to bake, you can. And then up top here, you have your microwave oven and your vent hood. Thing that I think is great is on either side here, you have counter space. So if you want to put your coffee pot or you want to put a blender or a crock pot or something, you have plenty of room to be able to do that. Dining room table here with four pull-out chairs. So you get a great view of the TV from here and plenty of room. So the furniture is not too close so you can spread out. And even underneath the chairs, you have a little storage area so you can put napkins and games and things like that. Gives you a little extra storage area. You have a nice size sofa here. I guess a oversized love seat or smaller sofa we would call it. This does have a sleeper bed in it, so if you have guests, they can certainly sleep here. And you have a great view of the TV. Now the TV is HD, it's made by Jensen, which is designed for the RV and marine industry, along with your MP3, DVD player. Of course it has a stereo. You can even play music from your phone. Very handy to have that. And a nice sound bar over here. Below there, you do have a fireplace. This does produce heat, so it's not just for looks. So if you want to get the chill out of the air, it'll produce up to 5,000 BTUs of heat. And then some additional drawers. Now, this model, we do have all the manuals, all the books, all the remotes. So this is in basically like new condition. And then two big recliners. These are made right here in the United States in Indiana. So it all matches, looks very nice. The other thing I want to highlight to you is that you have your privacy shades. So you can just pull this down and it'll keep the windows, cover up the windows and give you privacy. So here we are in our bathroom, two entrances, one from the bedroom, one from the side aisle. This is your pantry area, or your, I guess wouldn't be a pantry, it'd be a place for towels. You have a big neo angle shower. Again, plenty of room. You have the extended moonroof there, so you can stand up in it even if you're very tall. And then of course we have our medicine cabinet, place for storage underneath the sink, and then our commode right over here. The nice thing about the way this bathroom is laid out is you can access it without having to, from your bedroom, without having to go outside. So here we are in our main bedroom, a queen size bed with lights on either side. You have a place to plug in your cell phone also, easy to get to, easy to make the bed up. As we go to the front of our trailer, you notice you have a gigantic closet, so it's a place to hang your clothes, put your shoes and sweaters and things like that. And across from here is our chest of drawers. So you have six different drawers that pull out, so plenty of room for your clothes. The TV, this one didn't come with a TV, but you could certainly mount one right here. And then you have two additional places right here to be able to store your clothes. One thing I do want to point out to you in the bedroom, you have a place for a second AC. I would certainly recommend doing that. It's already braced and wired for it. We can get you with our service department and get that installed if you'd like one of those. Really appreciate you taking time out of your day to look at this video. This is a 2015 Forest River Surveyor Cadet model. It's a 32RKDS. Just hit a few of the highlights now. If you'd like to see it in person, have any questions about it, you can call me at 281-371-7200. You look at our website at hwhrv.com. And I'll be happy to set up a time for you to come out and see it. Please, when you call in, mention the video code that we have put in here. We have a special gift for anybody who mentions that and buys this unit. If this isn't the exact perfect unit for you, I do have other travel trailers, fifth wheels, motorhomes, gas and diesel, little guy Airstream trailers. We really have the whole gamut of RVs here at Holiday World, and I'm sure one of them will work for you. I'd love to meet you in person. I've been able to help a lot of people find the right camper for them and their family, and to be able to get out and enjoy the RV lifestyle. I'd love to be able to do the same thing for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, happy camping.